Siegenthaler game center, dumps it in. Top line was out for Colorado. Arturi Lehkonen, Nathan MacKinnon, and found the Shutskin as Palat finds it in front and puts it in. The Devils strike first. Andre Palat.
It's wrapped around all the way around the Colorado net, and then the pass right out.
It comes across from McLeod and skips off his stick. Kevin Ball has been blossoming lately as well. Devils pounding at it as Bastion's there. Nate Bastion jams it in. The fourth line comes through.
Well, I don't see the light on. I'm not sure the referee saw it right away, so they're going to have to look at it. But the Devils seem to think that they scored their second goal of this game. Like I said, we'll trust the guys that have every angle, the guys in Toronto, but
after review, the call on the ice was confirmed. There is no goaltender interference. Colorado will be assessed a bench minor penalty for delay of game for unsuccessful challenge.
So 2-0 Devils, a little more than 7 minutes in, and a power play now after the failed challenge.
Game action, that remains to be seen, but you never can have enough depth, as we like to say.
Here's a turnover to Heischer, trying to slide it to Dawson Mercer. Back for Heischer. Across to Tatar. Score! That top line is buzzing again. That was a masterpiece.
Well, this team in the first period is zipping the puck around, and it's been all four lines. You see, Heischer starts this play by batting the puck down.
Here's Byram with 20 seconds left in the frame. Lehkonen up top. Nichushkin's got it. He feeds MacKinnon for a one-timer, and MacKinnon scores.
But you see Siegenthaler in front with his man, and no way for Vanacek to see this shot. Have some success in the faceoff circle as well as the Avalanche near the bottom this year in that category.
Hamilton in, he wrists and he scores!
So Dougie Hamilton, see that little hesitation around Cogliano, and then he goes. They sell pass, and it's tough to defend against.
Mercer faked the slap shot. Comes to Wood, and he scores!
He draws a defender down to the ice, and that pass actually goes right off.
Yeah, and it sounds a great point about making a move, rewarding the players, and you feel like talking with them. They have sensed it as well. They know this means they're contenders, but there's Mikko Rantanen.
Skates, and nobody picks up the set play. They scored late in the first period like that,
yep.
And the Devils have to really be cognizant of the Avalanche.
Here's MacKinnon in, and he scores!
With that speed, goes wide. Vanacek would want this one back, I know, but it's always
possible 2-on-1. JT Compher leading the charge. Has Rantanen to his right, and Compher scores!
Devils are either up 3 or up 1 like they are now as Compher comes down.
That was ticketed for Rantanen. Tatar drops it to Graves, the former Colorado Avalanche. Graves sends it in front, Devils score!
Mikko Rantanen. Tatar started it in his own zone. You mentioned it, Bill. Knocked that passing, or that puck pass through the slot down. He certainly is. Can't wait to see what he has to offer.
Gerard down low, comes in front, score!
It's a nice bounce for Colorado, right to Nichushkin. Here we go again. It's a one-goal game right here.
Again, for offsides, the linesmen who watched the video, the linesmen, Mark Schuick and Travis Garlowitz, here comes the decision.
After coach's challenge, the call on the ice has been confirmed. It is a good goal.
Well, you see the pass all the way up ice. There's Nichushkin with the puck. And
I think
Avalanche on the far side. He's got both blades certainly ahead of the puck.
Did he get back in time? That's going to be the question what they're going to have to look at here. But that is Tatar. He uses the wedge, chips it forward. Nico Heischer's behind the defense. It is a slam dunk goal to seal it for Nico Heischer and the Devils.
Empty net goal. This has been a heck of a hockey game. And the Devils up to 1:14 left.
Byram from the slot rips it. Save Schmid. Give him 12 coming in off the bench.
The kid just didn't want to let one in the third, and that was a big reason they sealed the victory. What a game.
14 goals over their last two games. The offense is sizzling, and the Devils have swept the